Okay, see, so the problem with this though is that if they have like, okay, so he's on lap 64, so that's 65, 66. So if there is a safety car, then this thing, I thought they were taking too many chances. They should have kept him up because now that Max leads, he's not, I mean, even if he was back, Max is on the red and Bottas is on the reds. And if they have a safety car, Merck's going to be in trouble.